Well, we're back for the next episode for the start of a new season. Gameplay walkthrough. But today, I'll be no ordinary one. Because today, we are doing the first level. What are we doing? The very first level of Jurassic World. The video game. I'm going to give ourselves a new save file. We want to go to save file 3. No, we want to be pretty successful in this new gameplay walkthrough. Guys, we are playing in the Lego Jurassic World level, the very first level. We have Junior Brown and Robert Bolden. Guys, in the level, please tell me which world do you want to go to next? Which level, which base story do you want to go to next? Do you want to go to Lost World, The Lost World, Jurassic Park 3, Jurassic World, Jurassic Lost World, Jurassic Park 3, and Jurassic World, and or do you want to continue in Jurassic Park storyline? So yeah. Wait in the comments down below and put on the next episode, and I'm not going to be recording the next one straight after this one. So I want to see which one you guys want to see, and then I'll come tomorrow then. If there's any comment on which area you guys want to go to, you guys can pick and choose which one you guys want to go to. And so we are still using Robert, just so then we can enjoy this area, and if you did, click that little like button. But I'm just saying, if there's no comment on the next episode of Lego Jurassic World, I will be just continuing this season, this episode, and if you guys want to do it, and by tomorrow, you will see an episode tomorrow, probably by 1 o'clock in the afternoon, or even by 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Depends how long these episodes stay on for. So yeah, so guys will be Is this your blue stuff behind here? Before we do the first, guys, can't see. Electricity staff, such as okay, by need a phone to jump start Lego janitors. Hold Y to bring up the game wheel and select Johnny Brain. What was the kind of thing? John Heaney? I can't see that. Yeah, but so what do we do? Okay, so we don't know exactly we need to hold it probably? Yep. Guys, we are Spider-Man Bashing as the number one strategy in Lego game. Like, it's called like a Hulk strategy in every Lego game. Smash and Bash. And so, it looks like there's some security guards up there and by here. I run another one of these charging up points. So that was like the 1 out of 3, so I bet if we do all these we will get a mini kit. And yeah, so I'm just gonna really pause the menu. So guys, those yellow like brick things are amber bricks, so that's how you want to keep dinosaurs like the Lophosauruses, raptors and all those types of stuff. And the other one is like a rat, like a dinosaur bones and stuff, so yeah. I'm not going to be doing that until maybe like the second to... When we do 2 LBAs, guys, I will do it, be doing for the game. We will be doing these level in a big street for in the stream, so you guys will tune into those. Okay, did you have not hit the little thumbs up button? Please not do so. I'd be very highly appreciated. Okay. So, for a mini cap, 1 minute is about 40 hours. So, what's that? Okay, I have played the game already, so guys, if you guys have never played the game before, just follow me. Guys, every day I will be asking you guys, what area do you want to go to? So let's say if you like, we start here on Jurassic Park, like we are starting first. Which area do you want to go to on the next episode? so we need to pass it. Disabilities. Oh. It looks like Robert has disability. AYAYX rate 219. And this is a poem from Nick Fan I wouldn't to interact with from my Lost World. So okay, so we need to power this up. And now I'll add into a new one, no cutscene, I will say. Yep. Oh no! That will rat can smell the sausage. You let go, dude. We are back in another episode. Oh, again, a little bit more of a different area. Hey, we do that now and now. Get up here. I do not know how to get that mini kit because it does not look like everybody can get it now. Hey guys, so it looks like we are smashing bashing. What can I? I wonder. Wait, I need to rest fully nothing. Can I use this? Oh no, we nearly got there. Maybe we can jump his head, maybe this creature's head. Okay, so we did get that mini kit. That is pretty cool. Guys, what's cool about this game that you can actually, when you actually get all the mini kits in the level, you actually unlock skeleton dinosaurs to actually play as in the main hubbards. That's really no, it's cool. Again, we're just going to keep smashing bashing. We got that. We got that as well. I was trying to find the last, like, one of these. Okay, so it looks like we need to find another velociraptor, like, skeleton. Yeah, so I was on the panda pie. Please consider doing so. I wonder now, will we all feed something else for? So I guess we're not going to go up the quite yet because I want to just use Ellie to just smash up all this stuff and just go to up onto that velociraptor because I know there is a way up here. We got a ladder for Mr. Alan Grant to come up here. So if you're playing this on co-op, this will be the way to get up here. Like one of your members will come up first, and then another person will come up, and then another person will come up. Oh, definitely destroy that other the red toilet thing, guys, because that actually gives you a whole bunch of time, okay? Then we are trying to smash them back just to get our coins up a little bit more. We're going to use Ellie to come back up here. You got another. Oh, hold up. I was about to say, when I jumped down, but then I just spotted these coins. We're going to go and get this vehicle again just because we are playing it on Grant and Ellie now. We want two of these coins. These will be fairly useful when we come to back around. So yeah, I'm just saying, I will not be doing a... Now we're just gonna, we got True Survivor. That was 48 sound coins. And I'm just saying, if you had like anyone who, if you had Timmy or Ian Malcolm, you could interact with this. Here. You can interact with that and then that will give you your amber brick that is for a dino brick. And I do not really believe that will dino brick inside of the dark heavy over there will give you the Gallimimus. So I'm just saying, guys, if you want to get the Gallimimus or not, if you come back around here and free play and in garden, if you guys want to. But then I will be doing a big stream to do it, to do these levels. So now we got Mr. Ayn Rand to shine over here. And we've got another sandcastle to build. And our third one. Mr. John Hammond, the prisoner. I'm going to turn back into Ellie. We'll just get all these coins. I do see a little gold stud hanging up by there. What's this? Okay, I'm going to have that building ability. So now we have to build this just to go up here. You need to live, bye-bye. So you can't go, oh, that's how evil I'm in front of. We could go in there, guys, just if we wanted to, but I'm not going to do that yet because I always like to get a little more studded because, again, we are trying to get a whole bunch of coins in these episodes. I know that I need to break this, so I'm not going to collect it because I know it's... So I'm trying to save at least a few of them in here, so I'm going to collect now into the stream. I'm just gonna put you guys in there and get these going. So now we can actually head back. In a minute, guys, we will go in to meet John Hammond. Oh man. Ellie. Oh, okay, so we can't smash through that. There's a mosquito. There were the Malcolm, John Hammond, Ellie Sattler, and Grant, and Donald. Partial, a level complete, free play has been unlocked. Do unlock ourselves a $58.140 coins. Did get a little bit, you know, a true survivor? I think you get a true survivor. Drunken, and then we also did get. Hey, was it 2 or 3 minutes? Yeah, 3 minutes. We would have had 4 minutes if we played. That one had before, and I'm just saying, guys, I do not have any DLC, so we will be walking in this game like I, like you guys normally would if you do not buy DLC. And this is one of the more popular games, but I don't have DLC, any DLC. Not the I'm so sorry, I forgot to mention that we you know, 5 characters then, we unlocked the Jurassic World respawn, the forklift, and a road sweeper. Okay, so we unlocked the 3 we unlocked 2 gold bricks. So guys, we have quite a little peek of where we're at the story, we'll be taking a snack. So guys, I'm saying now guys that we can, I'm actually sorry guys, but I'm just saying we can't go to Lost World or Jurassic Park 3 because we need to unlock them obviously. So on the next episode, do you guys want to go to this area with Jurassic Park? Jurassic World that you have to take this monorail in to get into? Or do you want to take the other area and go to the area of Jurassic Park? Please tell me in the comments down below. And also with that, please, what is your favourite? The Jurassic World movie? I mean Jurassic related movie, is it Fallen Kingdom? Jurassic World, Jurassic Park 3? Jurassic Park 2, aka Jurassic World Lost World? Or is it Jurassic Park? Or is it Jurassic World? Please write that in the comment section down below. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let's try and get a little to the line, which I call, we really highly appreciate. Okay, so we've got Alan Grant, Ian Malcolm, Ellie Sattler, John Hammond, and Donald Gani, I can't say that, but yeah, so on the next episode we will be heading to the Jurassic Park area. But okay, if you guys want to see any more on the next episode, after the next one, please write in the comments down below. And so, goodbye everyone.